Denver has approved its 55th historic district. It is a street of 16 homes on River Drive at Jefferson Park. That's near I-25 and 23rd Avenue. The River Drive Historic District is a mix of homes representing trends from 38 years of Denver's early history. That includes the terrace type, which is rarely found outside of Denver, as well as four squares and Queen Anne's. Residents actually went to the city asking for that designation.